I came on this retreat because when I was little, I always thought about the priesthood, and I came to this retreat to see if it was right for me.
I felt it first when I was younger, a strange connection to the light.
I came on this retreat just absolutely to grow closer to Christ.
I was looking for clarity in discernment.
I came to this retreat to see where God is leading me.
I came on this retreat to know my vocation.
I came to this retreat to discover my vocation.
I came on this retreat to cultivate my prayer life.
I came to this retreat to encounter Christ.
It kind of caught me off guard that all the brothers, they're just so nice, and they're filled with joy, and they can talk to you pretty much about everything, and that was really awesome. The two things that helped me most on this retreat were definitely confession with Father John Curran, and all the talks that Father Evan gave.
What helped me the most was our devotion to the Eucharist.
What I'm going to take away from this retreat is definitely increased my prayer life.
Silent prayer was the most helpful.
Silence.
I took away from this retreat a renewed relationship with Jesus.
After this retreat, I'm going to have a work on my relationship with Christ and try to find out His will in my life.
You don't hear God enough. Open His Word. This is a living Word. Watch out. It packs a punch. You never know what He can say to you. Dangerous. Very dangerous. So listen to God. Okay?